Abnormal test results are a common occurrence in medical labs, but can cause problems. Checking the cause of the abnormality manually is time-consuming and inefficient. Today, we're going to look at three different but typical cases that could report abnormal results and see how Mindray's reliable solutions can help address that. Case Study 1, a 58-year-old patient with cirrhosis. The blood work shows that both aspartate aminotransferase and alanine aminotransferase results are within the normal range. Both results are 23 units per liter. But when the doctor checks the reaction curve, it appears that both two tests display substrate depletion, leading to false results being reported. What causes substrate depletion? When the liver cells are seriously damaged, alanine aminotransferase and aspartate aminotransferase enzymes are released in large quantities, causing their concentration to significantly increase in peripheral blood. At this point, the enzyme activity far exceeds the linear range of the kit, and the substrate involved in the reaction will be quickly consumed. The reaction is therefore no longer zero level, causing the results measured to be far lower than the actual concentration. To reduce the number of false results and rerun frequency, Mindray's chemistry solution provides an intelligent enzyme linear extension function. When the instrument judges that the substrate is exhausted, it starts the enzyme linear extension function and automatically calculates the result using the absorbance point in the linear change. Overall, this intelligent function can help provide a wider reportable range and reduce both the number of false low results and the reruns required, thereby shorten the turnaround time. Case Study 2. A hyperlipidemia sample looks milky to the naked eye, but the lab reports that the triglyceride result is only 3.75 millimol per liter. This is far below the actual result, judging from experience. By observing the triglyceride reaction curve, we can see it is not a normal reaction, and the absorbance increases to a peak and then decreases, reporting a false result. This phenomenon is caused by an abnormal Trinder reaction. What is an abnormal Trinder reaction? Let's take triglyceride as an example and look at its reaction process. If triglyceride is too high and there is insufficient oxygen to take reaction, the final product, quinonamine, will first increase and then decrease. Mindray's chemistry system can monitor the reaction process and trigger auto-rerun after dilution if an abnormal Trinder reaction occurs. This decreases the chance of a false result and the risk of a wrong diagnosis. Case Study 3. A 60-year-old female patient whose protein is reported to be triple plus through a routine urine protein test, indicating a result of over 3,000 milligram per liter, while the microalbumin test result is only 346.2 milligram per liter. The cause is discovered by checking the reaction curve of microalbumin. A hook effect has occurred, so a false result has been reported. The hook effect is an immunological phenomenon whereby the effectiveness of antibodies in forming immune complexes is sometimes impaired when concentrations of an antibody or an antigen are very high. Mindray's chemistry system can automatically monitor the reaction process and give a pro flag if the hook effect occurs. It can then trigger auto-dilution and a rerun to provide a reliable result. Mindray's chemistry solutions are embedded with intelligent functions to help greatly decrease the number of false results, improve lab efficiency, and save patients' time. Mindray listens to the voice of customers and helps laboratories embrace automated intelligence.